What up, guys? I know that there is a Netflix event going on and there are a lot of trailers dropping, but the one trailer that I've been waiting for periodically for a long time is Stranger Things Season 4 or Stranger Things 4. You know I'm excited for it. You know I watched the other ones. You know I reacted to the last one. You know I got my feelings hurt. Tremendously hurt. In the last one. Hold on a second. I gotta yell at my mother for a second. Wow. She likes to be on speaker. Loudly. Right above me. Okay, but I'm super excited for this. And this is the last season because all these kids are about to be grown. They're about to be big. And I want to know what the story is. You know, I want to know if they're going to get Hopper back. I just want to know what's going on. So on that note, let's go ahead and jump into the teaser trailer. I think it's a teaser trailer. It says Stranger Things 4 Creel House. It's about a minute and 35 seconds. But, oh yeah, I forgot my spiel. And if you're enjoying any content on my channel, gameplays, reviews, reactions, go ahead and subscribe. I'm here, you're here. Let's be here together. Boom. Now let's jump into this thing. Oh yeah, they moved. Oh. That boy's got some blue eyes.
Children, no running.
They running.
Breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of.
Like everything is still in there. What is going on? Oh my gosh, not Ghostbusters.
What sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes.
What? Oh, not the box. I love it.
Sherlock Holmes.
Oh no. You're trying to tell me that this is the upside down, that these people are caught in the upside down. Because are they still not in Hawkins? Like, is this where L? Wow. Like, all that stuff is still there. I'm always curious when that happens.
Supposed to be looking for here.
The world is full of obvious things.
Okay, so that's clearly Uma Thurman's daughter. I can't remember her name.
Sherlock Holmes.
So this has to be in Hawking still because you're missing Finn and you're missing L. Okay, I'm excited. I can watch this again and again. Oh man, I'm super, super excited for it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What was her face? Are her and, oh my gosh, what's his name? I can't remember people's names. That makes me sad, but that means I need to watch season 3 again. Max and I cannot remember his name. Wow. Are they on the outs? Are they having issues? Are they still together or nah? Like, what is going on? I'm so intrigued. I'm very intrigued. I need to know what's going on. And why is everybody's t-shirts way too damn low? So just to let you guys know, that will be on my watch list. I'm very excited for that. And hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Bye. There's so many trailers. Let's see what else is there to check out.